They were beat 39-0. I wonder if that's in the Sharks' mind.
Oh, beautifully picked up by Maloney. He's got 30 to go. Are they going to reach him? I don't think so, no. Maloney gets one for himself. James Maloney.